I started up a mower. Couldn't find him. I didn't know where he went. Like, I mowed around the house, couldn't find him. Walked into the garage, and there he was. He was actually laying down, and when I walked in, he said, so he was hiding in the slingshot. He used to be afraid of guns. He used to be afraid of all that. When I would teach concealed carry class and they would be shooting, he would go hide somewhere. Never understood why, because he's never been shot at or anything. I mean, nobody's ever done anything wrong. But now he stays right out there.
Actually, that didn't count.
My little Jack Russell, if I let him out, he wants to go see if somebody can kill him. He gets in the way. He would end up getting shot himself. So I'm like, get back.
On service, the ball has to land in these two.
The ball, honest sir, the ball has to land in the little squares.